Perfectly well if we follow the Mahajans. Mahajans is great personality who are devotees of the Lord. Therefore Mahajans. Jana means person. Just like in ordinary way in India, a person is called Mahajan who is very rich. So this Mahajan means one who is rich in devotional service. He is called Mahajan. Mahajana jena gatasya pantha. So we have got Amrish Maharaj, we have got Prajad Maharaj, there are many, many kings, Yudhishthir Maharaj, Parikshit Maharaj, they are others. So Krishna consciousness actually it is meant for very great personalities. Imam Vivasati Yugam Pratamana Hamambayam Vimashan Manavi Prabhu Manu Thakavindra. Evam paramprakatam imam rajar sayodhidhu. Actually, sastra is not for the lower class. For highly learned brahmanas and highly elevated kshatriyas. And the vaishyas and the shudras, they are not expected to become very learned in sastra, but being directed by proper brahmana and kshatriya, they are also perfect. The first perfect class, munayo, as it is said, sattvaika kāna gatayu munayo. Great sages, generally, great sages mean brahmana, vaishnava. They are situated on the sattva by devotional service. Rajasthama gom cannot touch not the price of a dreshu. Nityam bhagavata siyoya. See, bhadra and avatra, good and bad. So, the rajagun and tamagun is bad. And satagun is good. If we are situated, as it is said, sattvaikatanagatayo, if we are always situated on this sattva-gun, then everything is clear to you. Sattva-gun means prakash. Everything is clear, full knowledge. And raja-gun is not clear. The example is given just like wood, there is fire, but the first symptom of fire, wood, you will find smoke. When you set fire in the wood, first of all smoke. So, smoke First of all, wood, then smoke, then fire. And from fire, when you engage the fire, for fire sacrifice, that is ultimate. Everything coming from the same source, from earth, the wood is coming, from wood, the smoke is coming, from smoke, the fire is coming, and fire, when engaged in fire sacrifice, and shaha, then it is proper use of fire. Yeah. If one stays in the wood platform, that is completely forgetfulness. When one stays in the smoke platform, there is little life. When one is staying in fire platform, there is full life, and when the life is engaged in Krishna self, there is birth. We have promised our life.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.